Roshogolla, the mouth-watering sweetmeat from Bengal, India. But who created this mysterious manna? Roshogolla is believed to have been introduced in present-day West Bengal in 1868 by confectioner Nobin Chandra. The passion to create something of his very own haunted him. His ambition was to create a completely original sweet that would bring new excitement to the Bengali palate. Samples from milk which go into Roshogolla are collected and rigorously checked to determine their fat content and other nutritional ingredients in the biology lab to maintain uniform quality.
বিভিন্ন গ্রামে থেকে আমরা চাষীদের কাছ থেকে দুধ সংগ্রহ করি দুধ সংগ্রহ করে আমাদের দুগ্ধ শীতলীকরণ কেন্দ্রে সেগুলো ঠান্ডা করে সংরক্ষিত করে রাখি তারপরে আমাদের ইনসুলেটেড রোড মিল ট্যাঙ্কারের মাধ্যমে আমরা আমাদের প্রসেসিং ইউনিটে নিয়ে আসি নিয়ে এসে আমাদের স্টোরেজ ট্যাঙ্কে সেগুলোকে স্টোর করে রাখি ঠান্ডা অবস্থায়
Preparation of Roshogolla starts with boiling the cold milk and obtaining chenna from the milk in chenna making lab. The excess water is drained out from the chenna after taking out from the chenna cooling tank. Next, the chenna is put into a kneading machine to make a smooth paste. Now, the chenna paste is rolled into balls. The chenna balls are poured into boiling sugar syrup kept in a cauldron while stirring them occasionally. Once cooled, they become delicious Roshogollas. Finally, the Roshogollas are canned. Cans are passed through an exhaust box. Next, the cans are sealed and immersed into cold water tubs. They are kept in a blue box for 2 weeks to see whether any of them has any sterilisation problem or not. Both the Roshogolla and KC Das, the Kolkata firm that popularised the sweet meat by selling it in cans, are the family heirlooms of Dimandas. Who comes from the lineage of Nobin Chandra Das, the inventor of Roshogolla, and his son Krishna Charan Das, also known as KC Das, after whom the company is named.
Roshogolla is made of pure cow milk, which is very basically light, not like buffalo milk, and it's very easily digestible. Moreover, it's very healthy for children and elder people too. And the sugar content is also less. So health-wise, it's much more safer. There is another advantage of Roshogolla. In fact, even doctors would recommend Roshogolla, actually warm Roshogolla, for any stomach disorders.
In 2015, West Bengal applied for a geographical indication status for Bangla Roshogolla. The government clarified that there was no conflict with Odisha and its application was only for a specific variant from the variant produced in Odisha. On 14th November 2017, the GI Registry of India granted West Bengal the GI status for Bangla Roshogolla. KC Das has been certified as the first authorized GI user in India of Bangla Roshogolla in November 2019. Do you know it has been the favorite sweetmeat of none other than Bill Clinton, the former US president? Roshogolla, the only sweet that is found in every sweet shops right from the corners of Kashmir to Kanyakumari.